Every major city in China lies on a river. Across the country, there are more than 45,000 rivers that each water an area of at least 50 square kilometers. However, in 2013, studies revealed a shocking statistic that China's 10 biggest waterways were polluted for over half of their combined length. In 2016, the Master of the River scheme was introduced. Under it, every river is assigned a river chief.